Okay, guys, how you doing? We're here at part B of the great Lego build. Spider-Man and Doc Ock. Is this the set number 76198? And what was the name of it, Trace? Spider-Man, Doc Ock, what? Mecha.
Spider-Man and Dr. Octopus mech battle.
Mech battle. Can they see the instructions?
Yes, they can.
Perfect. All right, right there. So, I'm going to be building this. Is this the... Where's the other directions? That part's been done already. Here they are. So, I'm going to be building this while Trace... shows off some of the other sets that we've done, and he can kind of explain things and show things from the other Spider-Man sets. So you guys can like and comment below. You can watch me in the background try to build this thing, and Trace can be showing you guys that and playing with that. These are some pretty cool characters, and we're actually thinking we got all the Spider-Men from multi-universes going on here.
We have not three Spider-Mans, but we have one, two, three, four, and I thought we had another one. One, two, three, or five. We have, well, unincluding Ghost Spider, we have four Spider-Mans in total. We have Andrew, Toby, a duplicate of Andrew, freaking Toby Maguire.
I thought one of these. Maybe it's one of the ones I bought. Maybe it's that other one over there that I can't see sitting on the chair. But I thought one of them, he had a black suit.
Oh, yeah. It's the
joy
one.
All right. Here we've got...
Oh.
We've got Doc Ock. Upper torso. Oh, and actually we have two Dr. Octopuses. We got the female version from Miles Morales series, and we've got this Dr. Octopus here, who's the male version. Alright, so there's his... right in front of me. This always happens. Do 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 do. Really? Really?
Really?
Really? Right there they are. Alright, so... there's that. Pretty cool looking. It's got a mask.
Raise it a little bit.
Oh, can you see?
There.
Okay, gotta be way over here.
Focus. All right.
All right. So there's that guy. And Trace is digging in some old Lego sets. We were going to do a video on it. He's not supposed to be doing that. We were going to do a video on it. We were going to dump open these old Lego sets that we have hiding in our basement.
Well, I'm just getting like a body so then I can add onto the platform. Add onto the platform.
But in one of our other videos, guys, we've got all kinds of Legos down in the basement, and some of them might be going back to 2005, but probably most of them 2010 and 2010 and newer. But what did we find so far? We found the silver Spider-Man, but I think that's a fake one. Because I tried to find it on eBay, I couldn't find it. And then we found Deadpool, part of Deadpool. And a bunch of other ones that we haven't identified yet. Jeez. But there are tons. And tons and tons of Legos. Boxes and boxes and bags. And for some reason, we keep buying these. I think we're addicted, or I'm addicted. Oh my goodness, there's all kinds of tiny pieces in it. Well, I'm having a hard time finding these pieces.
Here's the boy version and the girl version. This is the one that we opened a while ago. Wish they could make tentacles longer. I mean, at least they get this character. Dr. Octavius looks like R.L. Stein from Goosebumps.
So guys, we're trying to get up to 100 videos. We're actually trying to get up to 1 million or subscribers, but for now we'll settle with 100. You guys gotta like us if you like our content.
Like us and subscribe.
And as we get better at editing and stuff like that, hopefully you'll like our videos more. A lot of them are Legos and toys and comic books. So far. Man, oh man. Alright, this is crazy. I don't think I've ever had such a hard time finding pieces.
What are you looking for? This?
I'm looking for this, like, kind of chair looking thing.
Oh, that?
That's weird. But I will look for that other thing now that you said it, but I don't even see it.
Right here.
Okay. And then where's that?
I knew you were going to say that. This piece?
Mm-hmm.
My name is Mr. Eye Watcher.
I don't know where to put this little bank thing. Very weird. I have no clue where to put it. I want it to be in your guys' view so you guys can like see like everything while we're doing videos.
Okay, there's that section so far.
I think I might get the other ones in my room so these aren't like cut.
Well, you can turn this.
Oh, yeah. I can turn things. Yeah, I got it. You keep working.
You want to put this one over there? All right, sticker.
Sticker picker.
What did he do with my... What did he do with the whole set? He took that all the way over here.
This is... Table in your office, and then we just make that one big Lego table, or just one big Lego table. We could put that like phone. I don't want anything. Or we could clear out your office, and then put it in there.
What was it?
I don't know. It was like a little tiny piece. You just picked it up.
I felt something hit my arm right here, I thought.
So you probably bounced off over here.
Right here. That's amazing, I found that. 1, 2.
Freddy's coming for you. Come on. It's hard to put on. Got that.
Can they see me building from over there?
You gotta like move your hand like right over there a little bit.
Oh, so they really haven't been seeing me? Mm-hmm. That's okay. As long as they can watch you for the most part, it's probably fine.
Yeah. They can see you build.
It's starting to come along. Little mech ball. You can see stickers. This will no longer be on this platform because it is not Spider-Man related. This is going to be a platform with like Spider-Man things that are related with Spider-Man. So we get one huge platform and we can have like Marvel characters just roaming around and other things. Got a little robber that stole a police car. Or should I say police bike? Actually, this won't be in the platform. did I put that?
What are you looking for?
A yellow wall that I do not know where to put it. Put it back in here. I'm not sure what I want to do.
Ahem.
Alright, looks like this does not want to stay up.
Yep. Keep going, I'll try to fix it. All right. That good?
Yep. I'm gonna need you guys' opinions. Should I have that little wall that you guys can see back there? So then it's like a little protection area for this place. Cause I don't really know what to do. Like, should I keep it? Or should I not?
Oh, yeah. What, this thing?
No. But I wanna try to put that somewhere.
I mean, you don't have to put them down. All you gotta do is just
whatever. There we go. All right, now then I can put this down. Bang! I hate when this piece comes off.
starting to place the villains down.
I like these.
Oh, these are cool.
Get right here. What? The heck?
Can you do something wrong? Oh yeah, I like this. Now there's the claws that should be on that other dude. Look at that. Mm-hmm. And these spin around. Oh yeah.
These little purple diamonds.
That's cool.
Are gonna be.
That is these. Cool. I like that a lot.
And here's this little red diamond. Also gonna be inside, and this other red thing that's in the back. This is gonna be like a little secret lair that someone stole from Dr. Octavius. No one knows who, not even him. And they broke into the lab at nighttime, and it's hiding everything they stole over there. Yeah, that's cool. I like that a lot. So then we're gonna have like a billion Dr. Octopuses and trillions of Spider-Mans.
Well, it is the multiverse of madness.
Mm-hmm.
Is that what we're gonna call this town? What do we wanna call this platform?
Well, since there's all these different guys involved.
Well, we could have like a silly name.
And we've got this set that we're gonna build soon.
The Strangelands.
We might as well call it the Multiverse of Madness. Because that's what's going on. How else could there be multiple Spider-Mans and multiple cars?
Well, cars are normal.
Futuristic tech.
Technology.
Yeah, but there can only... I mean, how's there all those cars and then all the Spider-Men?
Because there's wannabe Spider-Mans.
There was another set I was gonna get. They had a van.
Oh, a van? Is that the one that was on eBay?
No.
Oh, they should make like an Ant-Man set with the van.
Actually, they did have a van. That's in the... They do have that one.
They do?
Yeah, it's in the Infinity Saga one.
That's cool. Still got another one to make. Alright, now it's just plain over here, so we need some action going on. Maybe we could have Mysterio.